fire at a cannabis cultivation facility in Brandon resulted in a total loss of the interior of the building and all of their own product early this morning. The Brandon Fire Department and first responders from Sioux Falls put out the fire in about an hour at the Shangri-La Cultivation Center. The owners say roughly $1 million worth of product and equipment was lost. Digital reporter Gracie Terrell spoke with the owner in this Kelloland original online at kelloland.com.